This is Group 3 from the Multimedia Level 300 class, and today we will be showing you how to do a cute laptop bag for your laptop. Very important for graphic design students, something very handy that's great. So before you can make this laptop purse, you first need your tape measure, scissors, your zipper, then lining, and then the main fabric for the laptop purse, and then a strip for the three size measurement of this laptop. So this is the laptop that you're going to use for our measurement. So the first thing that you would do is to take the measurements, the lengthwise measurement of the laptop, which is 15 inches, but we will add 1 inch to the 15, making 16 for seam allowance and then a little space in it. Then you will take the width measurement of the laptop. So with this we had 10, so 10 plus another 1 inch to make 11. So this is the fabric that we have with the exact measurements that we did. So lengthwise 16 and then 11. You cut the same measurement for the lining for the purse. And this strip is for three sides of the laptop, because we are going to leave an opening at the top for the zipper. And then you need a sewing machine to for sewing.